Hi, it's Dave from Parts for Trucks. I'm here today to talk about the ARC 30 from APSCO. The ARC 30 stores, cleans, and cools your hydraulic oil and replaces the traditional bulky hydraulic reservoirs you see here. With more emissions components being added to the truck chassis, the space normally used to mount a larger reservoir like this one is becoming harder to find. The ARC 30 uses only 8 inches of frame space and weighs significantly less because it uses 4 gallons of hydraulic fluid where 30 was needed before. With a gallon of hydraulic fluid weighing 7.2 pounds, we're reducing the weight by just over 250 pounds, depending on the amount of fluid you carried in your traditional system. This is weight that you can now use to carry a larger payload. The ARC 30 is a good fit for any type of petroleum transfer truck, like a home heating oil truck, propane truck, or to operate a compressor to pressurize a tanker. The system still uses a traditional PTO in a gear pump, receiving its cooled oil from the ARC 30 unit, and supplies it downstream to our control valve. The control valve determines the speed and direction of the hydraulic motor that's connected to your product pump. Again, that could be on an oil truck or a tractor designed to haul propane trailers. And of course, the oil is returned back to the ARC 30 for cooling before it begins its next cycle. So to summarize, the ARC 30 allows you to use less hydraulic oil, saving on the weight, which in turn saves on your fuel. Cooling the oil recovers approximately 20 horsepower from your system, further adding to your savings through reduced parts wear. And of course, the weight saved can be added to your payload. Storage, cooling, and cleaning in one. The ARC 30 does it all. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, contact one of our branches or visit us at partsfortrucks.com. If you like what you saw, be sure to subscribe to us on YouTube and follow us on Facebook.